My name is Jacqueline Lay, and I am an artist and designer. I've always done art my whole life, and I just really like drawing letters, so I specialize in lettering. The concept of what I created was based on the chemical molecular structure. Celanese has six really great mission statements or mission words, and each one of them they're very powerful, and I felt like I could really illustrate it just through typography. Not only did the words inspire me, but also just the meaning behind them and typography and how I could manipulate typography to represent the words. I'll do like maybe 50 thumbnails to 100 thumbnails because my mind is kind of, it moves really fast, and so I just get everything out, and then from there I just refine until I get a couple good, really strong concepts, like about two or three, and then from there then I will just build them all out, sketch it out really detailed, and then once something is chosen then we work with it some more and until it's perfect. Well, I get ready for painting something like this by listening to trap music. Really, it's honest. I like to listen to music that's really, positive, and it makes me feel like I'm ready to do anything. So, tea makes me feel, it makes me feel more energized, but without the jitters. So I am more focused whenever I drink tea more than anything else. The other beverages just make me a little more, I guess, hyper, but that's okay because that's part of the process for me. I wanted to really illustrate each of the mission statements, but without being so obvious with things. So for example, for shareholder value, I wanted to incorporate something that, you know, was more of currency without putting dollar signs on it. So I researched a lot of different typefaces, and I just wanted to kind of mimic the style of the typography on money. Each round, each revision was always a collaborative effort. So it was, in the end, it was really multiple people who created this work behind us. Every mission statement that Celanese has, as I met the employees, they really represented all these mission statements. You know, everyone was very positive about this, and it was really fun, and everyone was just really excited for this. Whenever people see this, even if they don't work for Celanese, I want them to be captured by the words, the power behind the words, and what this company represents. Everything was just really, it was a wonderful experience, I think, for all of us. Just looking up different quotes and stuff, I read some really powerful ones, but just reflecting on Celanese and the work that I created, I felt like together we can create the future was really what summed up what Celanese is about. So it just came to me one night and I was like, together we can create the future. You know, and it's true for everybody, but Celanese, I feel like, is really making that happen.